Only board employees are allowed into the district. There's a heavily guarded checkpoint just down the street. There might be a route through the maintenance tunnels, but I'm afraid I don't know specifics. Most people avoid the area for obvious reasons. Well, you won't have much human company down there. Plenty of sprats and automechanicals, though. When you reach the HHC building, this access card should get you up to the executive suites, where the chairman's office and what used to be my office are. Wait! Rockwell has one of the only terminals capable of transmitting to the Earthbound message drone. This is our chance. Please, take this and transmit it from his office. Rockwell hasn't given me any messages from Earth for years. He's desperate to keep me out of contact with the Earth Directorate. But they need to know what's happening here. Good. Halcyon is in dire need of someone like you.
Bueno. Me acabo de conocer y no sé exactamente si de aquí voy a fusilar a toda su gente, pero... Pero está bien que confío, joder. Supongo. ¿Sabes? O sea...
Propriety radiating off of him?
For the last time, access to Byzantium is impossible without a proper nav key. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need...
How splendid. Another rungleech wandering through the streets of Byzantium. Why, just this morning I thought to myself, as lovely as the gardens are, what they really need is more greasy vagrants frolicking through them. And here you are, frolicking. Ugh, how utterly expected. You must be one of those violent vagrants I've heard tell of, wandering the system in search of brutality. Honestly, what is the board thinking, letting so many of your ilk into the city proper? It's madness.
En cuanto termine esto, voy a hacer un guardo rápido y te voy a acribillar. Ya me he quedado a gusto. Tenga buen día.
The Acropolis district is off limits. Move along.
¿Te importa si me tomo un respiro?
You could have asked me, you know.
What in the law's name are you on about? Sure. Let me just take that off your
hands. Muchas gracias. Es que me pesaba, ¿eh?
Slip of the tongue. What I meant was, welcome to the Acropolis district.
Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias. Qué buena gente la de aquí, ¿eh? Qué buena gente la de aquí.
I'm not
not sure I have ever, in my entire life, felt more out of place than I do at this moment.
Welcome to the official headquarters of the Halcyon Holdings Corporation Board. Today's greeting is brought to you by Anticleo, a subsidiary of Colwave.
Hola.
State your business. Please step away. This entry is for high priority HHC business only. Huh. I didn't realize we were still using those iridescent stickers. But this looks right. I'll just need you to register your weapons with a revised request to carry 32B form. Each weapon will need
a separate form. Pues tengo unas cuantas.
Now, let's see. Damn it. When did I run out of forms?
Qué pena.
You don't have to be sarcastic about it. Look, you don't have time to wait on new forms. And I can't afford the citations for impeding HAC business. So I'm going to save us both some trouble and waive your forms. Just know there are a bunch of guards upstairs, and they're all high on dervish mist and low on patience. So try anything funny, and they'll paint the walls with your guts.
Vale.
Apologies for the wait. I was arranging my stationery.
Oh, vale.
Excuse me, just a moment.
Okay.
I beg your pardon. Minister Clark's former office is currently closed to solicitors. What? Oh dear. Thank you for reminding me. I can't stand the thought of someone else's hands touching my custom letterheads.
What is it?
Just goes to show you never really see your hometown until you travel with a visitor.
Good afternoon. I'm Chairman Rockwell, and I'm here to address a serious issue facing us. As you all know, our colony has been successful beyond our wildest dreams. Unfortunately, we've recently discovered that our food supply will not be able to sustain Halcyon's population in the long term. Everyone will die. Everyone will slowly stop living from malnutrition. But we're doing it together, and that's what matters. I fucking swear, if someone doesn't give me something to read that will placate the masses soon, all of you will find yourselves violently unemployed. But I can assure you there's nothing to fear. We've got a solution. It's called the Lifetime Employment Program. We will freeze most of the colony to preserve resources, while the best and brightest of Byzantium continue living in prosperity. Look, you idiots! How many times do I have to tell you we can't say shit like that? Fire whoever wrote this! While Halcyon's brightest minds solve the problem of
está,
our nutritional
señor,
shortage,
está descuadrado.
The colony will be placed in suspended animation.
Está descuadrado.
Individuals will be revived on a rotating basis, so that every Halcyonite can be part of the important work of saving our colony. By testing paperweights. Sorry, couldn't resist. Let's go again. And someday, in the not-too-distant future when we've solved this crisis, we'll all be back together again working for the good of Halcyon. Until then, the board shall provide for the deserving just as it always has. So, obey your supervisors, take your vitamins, follow your corporate-mandated grooming rituals, and rest assured with the board on your side, there is nothing to worry about.
Guess the whole colony's up a creek. I thought it was just Monarch.
Ahí estoy. Yo no quiero nada. Justamente para arriba no es que tenga que ir.
Not so fast.
¿Qué?
The Ministry of Accuracy and Morale is off limits to everyone without X-36 level clearance.
It's okay. I'm a doctor.
I don't care if you're a brain surgeon. If you don't work here, or for Chairman Rockwell himself, you're not getting in.
Worth a try. You'd be surprised how often that works.
Like I said, X-36 clearance only beyond this point. I don't know how you got that, but I still don't know you, and I don't have any new clearances on the list.
¿Cuánto tengo yo de mentira? No tengo nada que me dé.
Shoulders up.
What?
No visitors allowed, citizen. I'm going to need to see some identification. What? I don't need to see your identification. Move along.
¿Cómo mierda funciona? ¿Cómo mierda funciona el tubos? Vale. Hola.
No visitors allowed, citizen. I'm going to need to see some identification. Sure. I've heard that one before.
Ya me conozco esa historia. Lo dudo. Mi historia va de tres ratruchas, una porra eléctrica a medio cargar y una palangana de estimulación.
Don't want to hear anymore. Just don't let me catch you again without your ID. Okay?
Claro. Si es que, ¿por qué me tomas? De verdad.
Thank you.